गुड मॉर्निंग
सर, व्हाट टुडे वी विल डू?
वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द रिवीजन. Yeah. So when do you have your reasoning exam?
Sir, tomorrow.
Tomorrow you have your reasoning exam. Okay. Any
yes,
doubts
sir.
Any doubts in reasoning, anyone?
No, sir.
No doubts. Anyone, do you want to ask anything in reasoning? Think, and then we can ask the problems in reasoning. I'm giving you time to think. Just take out your reasoning copy if you have. Maths copy. If you have done it in maths copy or in a separate reasoning copy, take it out. And see, just check whether you want to ask anything from it or not.
Sir,
yes,
sir, please explain coding.
Coding. Okay. Any particular question, or you want to ask what is coding?
Yes, sir.
Do you want to ask any particular question from coding, or do you want to ask in whole what is coding?
Sir, what is coding?
Okay, what is coding?
Sir, can you send some question on coding in revision, this revision test?
Sorry, beta, what are you saying? Alok, are you saying something?
No, sir. Sir, I am saying, please tell me what is coding.
What is coding?
Sir, Parth is saying.
Shatakshi.
Sir, Parth is saying.
You are asking about Shatakshi. You are asking about seating arrangements. Seating arrangement is not in syllabus.
Okay, sir.
Syllabus. We are not doing seating arrangements. And you are asking seating arrangements. Okay, I will be telling you what is coding. And Parth Gupta, are you asking something?
Yes, sir. I am asking that, sir, please give us some questions of coding.
Yeah. Okay. First of all, for coding, you have to in your copies, if a question comes in of coding in your exam, you have to sit with a copy paper of copy or anything and write A, B, C, D in this manner. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. And now N will be written below M. N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V.
Sir, your screen is very... your screen is very blurred.
Beta, there is some network problem at your end. Otherwise, it is clear. So, first you write ABCD.
No, sir, it is a blur.
You write ABCD like this in your rough copies. For attempting a question of coding, you do this. And write 1, 2, 3 also. 1, 2, 3 till 26. Like this, you have to write it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So these are actually what? These are the numerical equivalents of these numbers. So C is coming at which position? C is coming at 30. If I ask you, F is coming at which position? What is your answer? F is coming at 6th position. Okay. F is coming at 6th position. Okay. Similarly, you write for all the alphabets 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Twelve, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, and 26. So you write ABCD in this manner, and then after this, what you have to do? Now, I will be giving you a question. You can try doing it. The question is, if
sir, please tell that this is a revision or you are explaining.
I am giving you a revision of the chapter coding and decoding. The topic is
okay, sir.
Decoding. This is the topic, coding and decoding. So I'm going to first of all you must make this in your copy.
Okay. Sir, what is decoding?
Beta, dono same hai. Coding and decoding, both the things are done in the same question. Okay. Same ही चीज़ है coding and decoding. In the same question you are doing both the things coding and decoding. Okay. In a certain code.
Did Papa and Mother?
Blazer. Keep your minds off. The word blazer is written as, I'm writing the code of blazer. Okay. The word blazer is written as this. The word blazer is written as this. Okay. So find the code for the word carpet. Find the code for the word carpet. So let me remind you, blazer ko yahan par coding karke ये लिख दिया Y O Z A V I. This is the code for blazer. Now, if you are able to understand how it is done, कैसे करा गया है, B का कोड Y कैसे बनाया, L का कोड O कैसे बनाया, A की जगह Z क्यों लिख दिया, कैसे लिख दिया, अगर आपने ये पता लगा लिया, this process, ये पता लगा लेना कि ये कैसे करा है, this process is known as decoding. What is the meaning of this? कि आपने पता लगा लिया कि ये कैसे करा है, this is known as decoding. Okay, this is known as decoding. Now, अगर आप इसको decode कर चुके हैं कि ये कैसे करा है, now you have to, in the same manner, जैसे ये किया है, इसी तरीके से you have to find the code for the word carpet. Carpet का code क्या होगा? This you have to find out. Okay. So can you tell me, किसी ने अगर ये समझ लिया है, तो can you tell me what is the code for carpet? For the word carpet.
Sir, I can tell.
Yes.
Sir, first is X, then sir, Z.
Very good. Your answer is correct. Okay. So let me tell you how it is done. Blazer
sir,
is
telephone.
See, you all can very easily understand the word given in the question is blazer. And the code is this. So you just see which letter is written in place of B. B ke place pe kya likha hai? Yahan pe Y. And in this, the way you have written this, in this you can see that B ke opposite mein kaun sa letter likha hai yahan pe. What is the letter written in opposite to B? The letter is Y. So that is why you have
written. Sir, Y.
And then you look for L. L is here. What is the letter opposite to L? It is O. So O is written here.
O.
Then A. What is the code for A? The code for A is Z. Z. Similarly, Z. Now the second letter, fourth letter is Z. Z के opposite में क्या है? A. तो Z का opposite A लिख दिया है यहाँ पर. Then E. The letter opposite to E is V. तो E की जगह V लिख दिया. Then R. Letter opposite to R is I. I लिख दिया. Now similarly, this is known as decoding. आपने पता लगा लिया कि कैसे करा है. This is known as decoding. Now you do the coding for this. Carpet. So for C, what is the letter we have to do? We have to write X in place of C. Then in place of A,
sir,
we write
X, Z, I. For X, Z, I. And sir, P is for K. X, Z, I. And sir, K.
E, V, then in place of E, you will write G. Yeah. This is the answer. Have you all understood?
Yes, sir.
This is a very simple thing. Kamakshi, remove these emojis from your name and Daksh, you also. Daksh Mehrotra and Kamakshi, both of you. ये emojis वगैरह हटा लीजिए अपने नाम से और ये underscore और ये dot dot जो लगाया ये सब हटा लीजिए. Okay, one more question I am giving you. One more, let me give you. You have to find the code for the word green. What is the code for the word green? In the same manner, find the code for green.
Sir, I have removed.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir. I have removed it.
You all find the code for green.
Sir, done.
Very good. Send me your answers in the chat box. You all can send your answers in the chat box. Kamakshi has sent the answer. Kamakshi has sent the answer. Others also can send their answers in the chat box.
Yes, my answer correct.
Yes, your answer is correct.
Green and black one thing. What is it?
Sir, I have fan.
You can eat a tea.
Sir, please tell my answer.
Yes. Par Gupta, correct answer. Daksh, you are writing the question itself. You have to give the answer.
Sir, my answer.
Please tell me the answer.
Shalima Noor, correct answer. Gaurav Pailajani, correct answer.
Sir, my answer.
Mohammad Azan, correct answer. All of you are giving correct answers.
Sir, my.
Adrika, correct answer. Vishesh, correct answer.
Sir, my
answer. Correct answer. Laksh Mehrotra, your answer is correct now. Shrey Gupta, correct. Navdeep.
Sir, my answer.
Navdeep Gupta, your answer is also correct. Shrey Gupta, correct.
Sir, can I speak the answer?
Daksh, your answer is also
sir, please.
Okay, so the answer is T-I-V-V-M. This is the answer. T-I-V-V-M.
Sir, please.
Yeah. Kamakshi, correct answer. Okay, one more question I'm giving you of the same topic. This time I'm going to change the type of coding. Now the type of coding is going to be changed. It will be different. Okay, and then you have to find the code for the same words. Type of coding is going to be different. Okay. So here it is. C M B A F S. C M B A F S.
Sir, it's so easy.
It is an easy one again.
Yes.
You can give me the code for carpet in the chat box. Just give me the code for the word carpet. Write your answer in the chat box. And all of you listen very carefully, everyone. You will, after completing your test tomorrow, your reasoning test, you will not be able to see your score. I can see your scores. You will not be able to see your scores. You will get your scores after the unit tests are over. When you get your result, only then you will be able to see your score, not before that. Okay. So I will be able to see.
Okay,
don't worry if you are not able to see. You don't have to panic. You just wait for the results and you will see. Then you will, you can see the score. Okay. And attempt the question paper only one time. No need to attempt it again and again.
Sir, and I have sent.
Fill in your details very
carefully.
See my. Navdeep Gupta is having a good time. He is enjoying himself.
Please send my answer. So sorry, sir. Please check my answer.
Yes. Shrey, beta, your answer is not correct. Shalima, correct answer. Shatakshi, correct. Atrika, correct. Parth Gupta, correct answer. Daksh Mehrotra, correct answer.
Sir, please don't tell the answer. I am sending you my answer.
Shrey Kakkad, it is not correct.
Sir, I have written the answer of carpet.
Beta, yeah. It is not correct, Shrey.
So now I am writing of third one.
Shrey, your answer for carpet is not correct.
Sir, I have sent you.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. Sir, I was wrong. Sir, I have corrected.
Sir, I have sent you.
Sir, आपको blazer की जगह आपको क्यों लिखना चाहिए था? आर की जगह आपको सर क्यों लिखना चाहिए था
बेटा
सब ब्लेजर में
सर द कोड ऑफ कार्पेट सर कैन आई टेल
व्हाट आई हैव रिटन ऑन द बोर्ड इज करेक्ट
सर प्लीज चेक माय आंसर ऑफ ग्रीन
सर प्लीज चेक माय
सर आई सेंड यू द करेक्ट आंसर कैन यू प्लीज
नॉट करेक्ट शताक्षी वी आर नॉट आस्किंग फॉर वी आर नॉट आस्किंग द कोड फॉर ग्रीन राइट नाउ ओनली द कोड फॉर कार्पेट Not for green.
I sent it the carpet.
Sir, I have given you for carpet also.
Sir, I have given you one code. Please tell my answer.
Sir,
excuse me, sir.
Please wait, all of you. Keep your mics off.
Please, baat karen. Papa. Oh, Papa.
Keep your mics off, everyone. Abhinav Kumar Rathore, you can remove that from your name.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, bully, jaldi bully.
Sir, I have sent it a green one. Answer.
Okay, great. Yeah, now you all can see on the board how the coding is done. Blazer. For the word blazer, first of all, B in place of B, the letter written is C. P की जगह C लिखा है देखिए, so B के बाद next letter in English alphabet में the next letter is C, so in place of B the code written is C, next वाला letter लिख दिया, L, in again when you see the alphabets the letter after L is M, L के बाद next letter कौन सा है M, so M लिख दिया यहाँ पर M, A, now the letter after A is B. Just after A, the letter is B. So B is written. Then for Z. Now for Z, what you will do? Z ke baad next letter, there is no letter after Z. So you will again move to starting. Z ke baad aap kahan jayenge? Phir se starting mein jayenge. Okay. Yahan par agar M khatam ho gaya, to M ke baad next kahan jana hai? N pe jana hai. Aise ghoom ke. M ke baad kahan jana hai? Next, N pe jana hai. अगर यहाँ पर खत्म हो गया तो Z के बाद आपको कहाँ जाना है A पे जाना है वापस तो Z के बाद next letter is A then after E for E the next letter is F and finally for R the next letter after R is S S के बाद क्या आता है R is coming at the 18th position 19th position पे क्या है S R के बाद next letter is S So this is the code for blazer. Similarly, you will do the coding for carpet also. C ki jaga D aayega. C ki baad D. A, B, R, S, P, Q, E, F, T, T ki jaga U. So the answer is DBSQFU. DBSQFU. Have you all understood now? You can tell me now.
Yes, sir. I have understood. Answer. Yes, Please sir. Check my green.
H S double F O. Very easy. Got it? Clear, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Answer.
Sir, please see my work.
Very good.
Please see my work also, sir.
Oh, very good.
Sir, see a certain code. Yes, sir. Answer. Carpet.
Green also. Ready for the next one also? Different type of coding?
Yes, sir.
Blazer. Now I am going to do the coding for Blazer. Just decode it and how it is done. Blazer the coding layer. 2L1. This is 1. 2L1Z5R. 2L1Z5R. Do the coding for carpet. Again, it is very easy.
Sir, can you explain us?
Beta, it is very easy. Just try it. 2L1Z5R.
Oh, sir, yes, sir, you said. Yes, sir, this is so easy. Sir, I understood this one. Python only.
Sir,
I send you the first one. Sir, my answer is correct or wrong?
Correct answer.
Sir, I've sent you my. Please tell how is it wrong.
Now you all can check your answer. I'm going to do it on the board.
Sir, please tell that my whole.
carpet C. The code for C is 3. First, you write the number. Okay. For C, the number is 3. What is the code for C? It is 3. C ka code dekhi kya hai? 3. Number code. Okay. Then A. Now what we are doing here? Alternately, we are doing it. B ka code yahan pe 2 likh diya. L we have written same. Then again for A, the number is written 1. 1 is the number. Z again we have written same. No changes. And E again the number is written 5. For E, the number is written 5. And then for R, no changes there. R we have written same. So alternately we are doing it. Number, same letter, number, same letter, number, same letter. Like this we have to do. So number, same letter will come now, A. Then R, what is the number for R? The number is 18. R is coming at which number? It is coming at 18. So 18 will come. Then the next letter is P. You don't have to make any change. The same letter will come here, P. Then E, again you have to write the number. 5 is the number for E. So you can write 5. Then T, again you will write same. So one first time a number, then a letter, then a number, then a letter, then a number, then again a alphabet. So like this.
Sir, can you tell my green one? Sir, I have sent it of green.
Green. G ke liye
sir, green is 7R5E14.
This is the answer for green. 7R5E14. Okay. Understood all of you?
Yes, sir.
But I have done.
Sir, today the class will be
35
minutes.
Beta, it will go till 8:37. Okay.
Sir, today the class will be of how many minutes?
37 minutes.
Sir, it's gone. Sir, 9:37.
Yeah, 9:37. It will go.
Sir, but class will. Sir, but class has been for 40 minutes.
But today the class started late. That is why we will not have it of 40 minutes. We will have it of 37 minutes. Okay.
Sir, till we can do one more question of this.
Yes, one more
of question. This only.
Yeah, one more question, all of you. Blazer, the coding is. Look at this now. 2. O, this is O, not 0. The second letter is O. Okay, this is O, not 0. 2, O, 1, A, 5, I. 2, O, 1, A, 5, I. This is O.
I understand this.
Try to decode this. This is again very easy.
Sir, can you explain it again, please?
Beta, the very... letter number is written 2. For the second letter L, L ke opposite mein kya dikh raha hai aapko? O. Opposite alphabet is L. L ka opposite alphabet is O. Then A, देन जेड, जेड के बाद नेक्स्ट अपोजिट लेटर इज ए, जेड का अपोजिट लेटर कौन सा है, ए, ए सर. Then for E again 5 is written, and then for R, R के opposite में कौन सा letter है? The alphabet is E, I, so I is written. So number opposite letter, number opposite letter, like this we are doing. Like this the coding is done. So do it in your copies.
Sir, I will send you this question on group answer.
नहीं नहीं यू कैन सेंड योर आंसर हियर ओनली, डोंट सेंड योर आंसर्स इन द ग्रुप, नो वन इज गोइंग टू सेंड एनी आंसर इन द ग्रुप. कोड फॉर कार्पेट 3Z18K5G. This is the code for carpet. 3Z18K5G. Green 7I5V14. 7I5V14. This is the answer of green.
Okay, sir. Sir, I've checked the correct.
Take the screenshot if you have not written it in your copies, or you can write your answers in the copies. The meeting is about fine, all of you. If you take a screenshot,
meeting is about written only.
Okay, thank you. That's it for today. All the best for your exam tomorrow. All the best. All the best for tomorrow. Okay, bye bye.
Thank you, sir.
Bye bye.